Turn right onto Biscayne Boulevard. In a quarter mile, use the middle lane to turn left onto Southeast 2nd Avenue, Avenue of the Americas.
The iHeartRadio Countdown, number 19.
Use the middle lane to turn left onto Southeast 2nd Avenue, Avenue of the Americas, then turn right onto the I-95 North Ramp. In 800 feet, use the right lane to take the I-95 North Ramp. North Ramp, then keep right at the fork. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Southwest 3rd Street. In 600 feet, keep left to stay on South Miami Avenue. Keep left to stay on South Miami Avenue. In 100 feet, at the traffic circle, take the third exit and stay on South Miami Avenue. Use the right two lanes to turn slightly right onto Southwest 7th Street, Tamiami Trail. Southwest 3rd Avenue. Lord knows I am.
not listening to you, GPS. Go away, GPS. Oh, maybe I should have listened. No, I didn't. Okay. Trying to take you on a tour of Miami, baby. River. This is where I need to be. It's all good.
We gonna start this.
It's all good. What happened? Trying to be lit. Trying to be lit. That ain't it.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Southwest 3rd Avenue.
Okay. We try to make them linger, as sweethearts always do.
I was just kidding. Let's see. I gotta learn these stations.
Take the next left onto Southwest 3rd Avenue, then use the right lane to take the ramp to I-95 North. Use the right lane to take the ramp to I-95 North.
What'd that GPS say to do? Oh my god. Man.
In 800 feet, merge onto I-95 North.
Ain't this some shit? Damn it, man. At least it's not like California and gotta go for miles before you can correct your mistake. Let's get it, Bolt.
Continue on I-95 North for 1.5 miles.
To the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. Woo. I did half a sand, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light. Yeah, Pastor Dawson Shelly sending texts and sending guys. Yeah, he say keep that on like I said.
In a quarter mile, keep right. Follow signs for Southeast 1st Avenue.
Juice, yeah, we back on the road, they jumping off no parachute. Yeah, shorty.
Keep right, then slight left onto Southeast 1st Avenue.
Yeah, it's how it look, yeah. Body check, yeah. Just check the foot, yeah. Pass this to my daughter.
Slight left onto Southeast 1st Avenue, then turn left onto Southeast 2nd Street.
What did that GPS lady say?
Continue straight onto Southeast 3rd Street, then turn left after Whole Foods Market.
Oh, now you're giving me details. That's what I'm talking about. Whole Foods, where you at? Oh, their music sucks.
Here on the field.
I'm going this way, y'all.
Take the next right onto Southeast 4th Street. In In 800 feet, turn right onto Southeast 6th Street.
Okay, I thought that was right.
Turn right onto Southeast 6th Street.
And I can make it famous. Brothers been dying for years, so how can they blame us? I live in fear of a felony. I never stop trying to get lit, y'all. It's Miami, it's spring break. Another one to what America's most wanted.
Take the next right onto Southeast 7th Street, Tamiami Trail.
You might get your first slice before your eyes swell. You're doing your job every day, and then you work so hard till your head turns gray. Let me tell you about life and about the way it is. You see, we
make a U-turn at Southeast 8th Street, Carlos Arboleda Boulevard.
Floating in my black bed, trying to do a show a day. They wonder how I live with five sides. Brothers, it's hard to kill on my block.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Southeast 13th Street.
No answers to questions, I'm trying to get up on it. My brother called with me, eternally the most running.
Okay, I'm just doing this because, like, I'm amazed at how big downtown Miami has gotten. It's like three times the size of Houston.
Take the next right onto Southeast 13th Street, then turn left onto South Miami Avenue.
I wish you would shut up. I can't make the GPS go away. But anyway, so I lived here back in the 80s, and Miami was really small. Really small.
Take the next right onto Southeast 14th Street, then turn left onto South Miami Avenue.
Okay, I can do that. So anyway, yeah, I'm just trying to capture how...
Take the next left onto South Miami Avenue.
Miami, downtown Miami has gotten. My God, I thought Houston was big. But Miami is three times the size. Downtown is three times the size of Houston, which is the fourth largest city in the nation. And I'm just shocked at how this city has grown. My God. But it's still not
over. Take the next left onto Southwest 13th Street.
It's still not overpopulated, which I like, because Houston is really overpopulated. Like, ridiculous. The traffic is ridiculous in Houston. I have not experienced that here in Miami, and it's spring break, and, like, I haven't had to sit in any traffic, which is amazing. And I'm just really thinking about how fast the city has grown. My God. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing. I'm taking you guys, my 18 followers, on a tour of downtown Miami, because I'm just in shock at how big it's gotten. My gosh. Okay, anyway. Back to getting lit. Back to getting lit.
10 grand on 100 car at a clip. Here's a mile out of my
In a quarter mile, slight right onto Southwest 15th Road.
I got drip for sale. Money in the biggest money morning show, free your mind.
Okay. I'm trying to get to the Miami Herald because that's a place I want to see while I'm here for personal reasons and all that. But that's why my GPS is going crazy, because it's trying to get me to the Miami Herald. The Miami Herald! But I just got, like, entranced by downtown Miami on a Sunday night. My goodness. All right, I'm gonna
look. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Southwest 7th Street, Tamiami Trail.
We are going to get to the Miami Herald, damn it. So yesterday when I got here, the sky was fucking amazing. Blue, puffy white clouds, not a streak in the sky. All that changed today.
Turn left onto Southwest 7th Street, Tamiami Trail, then turn left onto Southwest 3rd Avenue.
So today, I went to the beach and just watched the sky change drastically within like 2 hours. It was pretty freaky. The beach was amazing. The beach hasn't changed a bit. It's beautiful. The water is perfect temperature. They don't have as many 5G towers here as they do in Houston. Well, no, I'm totally out.
Take the next left onto Southwest 3rd Avenue, then use the right lane to take the ramp to I-95 North.
No, I'm not getting back on the freeway. Okay, we're just gonna have to deal with the GPS lady. I'll come back to the Miami Herald.
Use the right lane to take the ramp to I-95 North.
Okay, let me pause it for a minute.
Take the next left onto Southwest 1st Court, then turn left onto Southwest 7th Street.
16 years. They play the same music every day, every minute of the hour. It's a fucking annoying, but I'll take it because I'm trying to get lit. I'm driving in Miami.
In 600 feet, turn left onto South Miami Avenue.
Oh my God, these people won't stop honking at me, but you know what? It's okay.
Turn left onto South Miami Avenue.
All right, I'm gonna stop because I gotta drive.